The Minister for Gender, Children and Social Protection, Otiku Afisa Jaba, has called for concerted efforts in harnessing the potential of the three northern regions so as to bridge the gap between the rural and urban communities. She made these remarks during a two-day familiarization tour of the Upper West region.
The familiarization tour in the Upper West region by Minister for Gender, Children and Social Protection, Otiku Afisa Jaba, was to acquaint herself with challenges facing the region and in turn look for solutions. Her first port of call was at the Regional Coordinating Council, where she met with the Upper West Regional Minister, Sulemana Al-Hassan.
We know that you know everywhere about the region, about the town in particular, what town in particular. So you are welcome. And we also want to say that once you are coming from here, you know why you chose it, because you know we are the most deprived among all the regions.
And I want to tell the rest of Ghana that rural Ghana has a certain richness. Even though in terms of poverty, they are at the bottom, but the human beings have such a quality that is unique. Their ability to absorb suffering is on another level, and we need to bring them up to speed, bridge the gap between rural Ghana and urban Ghana, between the poor and the rich, between the have-nots and the haves, the women and the men. And this is a unique opportunity for all of us to be able to do just that.
She also stressed on the need to collaborate with the appropriate stakeholders to harness the tourism potential of the region.
Yes, we want to stop the Kaya-ye phenomena. So as we develop rural Ghana, you don't need to come to Accra, overcrowding and be exposed to all sorts of things. Where to sleep is a problem. So I'll need your help as well, so that we stop others from coming in. Those who are there, we are organizing them to find out who wants to go back to school, who wants to be trained again. Some say they want to be community health nurses, teachers, hairdressers. They have all sorts of dreams. So we can help them with that, give them startups, those who want to do business, and then they can come back home because the communities will be developed.
Meeting with the chiefs and people of the War Palace, the paramount chief of the area, Nafuseni Pelpo IV, appealed to government to fast-track the completion of the War Airport. On her part, the minister promised to liaise with the appropriate authorities to see the completion of the airport.